Darren Zweig. Quinton Hermans is there as well. It's Tonart's, the Belgian champion. There's the man they all want to see. One more prize up for grabs at the end of Christmas. It's Boxing Day action on the way. And the start has been given. Look out for Van der Poel on the right hand side. And Van der Poel, well, stuck down in about 10th position as they go into the turn.
Coming into this first, these first corners, you want to be not on the inside.
Oh, problem for Stiemar. Stiemar causes a crash and the World Cup leader's down. Tornarts is down behind him and that's the early drama.
That's an awful start to this race for Tornarts.
And this is the big front group.
That was a nice undertaking manoeuvre there.
Van der Poel just sneaks another couple of places into eighth now. There he is. And those who have the advantage have the space to try and attack this hill. There's Van der Poel just getting caught up in traffic behind Tim Merlier and doing the same to Elias in a bit.
A little bit of a gap opening here. Van der Poel's found himself a good wheel right now. Third place. Elias a bit on the right hand side today, wearing the red, by the way.
Yeah, we see Matthew Van der Poel's come to the front now in the World Champs jersey, the white with the stripes. That's the first time we've seen him on the front of the entire race, 21 minutes in.
And a crash behind! A crash behind in the front group again!
Oh, no, that's
and it's on the flat! And this is how it happened, I'm afraid. Coming together. Well, it's nice to see Dan Suter at least on his feet here. Now Van der Poel at the front of the race. And look at Van der Poel go! Look at how he can pull away from people! He is superhuman at times. And here he goes. And suddenly, you have to wait a little bit longer before you see the next rider into the shot. And Van Kessel's struggling. He's trying to stay in that group at the moment because Mathieu van der Poel, 12.15 kilometres in, 4 of 9 laps down, has a gap and has a lead. Back to the Belgians and the Dutch, though, fighting it out at the business end of the race. 1.5 laps to go. Laurens Zweig, Michael van Tauren out. Quinton Hermans and Gianni Vermeersch, this group of four riders. An extra present under the tree for Mathieu van der Poel as he wins on Boxing Day. It's the umpteenth victory of his season. And behind, Laurens Zweig's going to make it for the second place. Third goes to Quinton Hermans.
One of the toughest races to be alone at the front because the long straights, and if you have a chasing group behind you that can work a little bit together, it's really, really hard to keep the gap.